Belfry, I've reached the Powers Club. It looks older than Gotham, and even less friendly.
That mansion is extremely old. With all the rentals over the years, any blueprints we have are going to be almost useless.
So we have no idea what to expect. Great. I'm inside.
Be careful. Let us know if you find anything.
Spotted a patrol.
You told me to take an extra long lunch too, huh?
I'm not complaining. Nice to get a break once in a while.
So what do you think the poor bastard did?
What poor bastard? As far as I know, I just got a longer break.
What is that? Now that that's done, time to explore. AR shows a clear trail of blood. Wonder if there's anything else to see. There's something hidden under the floor. The hatch is wired to a network. There must be some way to activate it.
Give me the creeps.
Tell me about it. I hear people go in and never come out.
Great. That's the last thing I needed to hear. I'll be glad when my shift's over.
Yeah! see him anymore.
I know we're not alone. We have to find whoever's doing this.
They said we'd be working at a club. This isn't exactly what I had in mind.
It's a gentleman's club. Whatever that is.
Just saying, I was...
You're gonna regret this, little creepy.
Shut up. We barely have to see this knob, right?
Yeah, oh, have... look there! It's Robin!
Blind him!
Let's give him a warm welcome!
Hidden in plain sight. Success! I knew that book didn't look right. Got it. Hidden staircase. Wonder what else they're hiding. Found a hidden staircase, Belfry. I'm going to find out where it leads. Great, lost comms. Enable logging mode. Something tells me we're going to want to record what's down here. The blood stops at the wall. That's weird.
No obvious way through here. There has to be more to this. Okay, that did something.
Is watching from inside of Gotham's walls. They lurk in every shadow, and they rule us, one and all.
When you can. Penguin was telling the truth. The Court of Owls is real.
See how deep this goes.
So many things we could have done.
His death has cleared the way for our new acquisition.
Good. However, do try to be careful where you let them dig, my dear. As for that other issue,
We've already bribed the senators. I've been assured your bill will pass early next month.
Wonderful. I abhor dealing with filth.
I'm sorry, man. We need to get you to safety.
Scarier than flies scratching at the walls. They're all soft.
Guess I have no other choice but to go through them.
She's a court member. Keep your wits about you. This is a lot of blood, more than most people can spare. I hear someone. He's still alive.
And dead to the trespasser.
This despicable scum! Kill them!
the voice of the court comes, he will dictate the punishment. Cannot forgive your failure. You will atone with blood.
Don't do this. I'll do anything.
And you, Vermin, do not belong here. The last time an intruder set foot here was more than a century ago. The punishment for this insult remains the same.
These are all bones. Oh God. There must be hundreds of bodies down here. This dress sleeve is wild. Straight out of a movie. Or museum. It must be maybe 100 years old. Here's hoping that's a way out.
To have you back online. What happened? Are you all right?
It's a long story. The people we're up against are not messing around. I'll tell you more when I get back.
Copy that. See you soon.
did you know that Bruce was looking into the court?
I didn't. There were few things he kept from me, but this was unfortunately one of them.
For me too.
We managed to log some voice recordings of the court, but they're difficult to make out.
You sure? You just forget they had play.
Tim.
You know, you weren't the first Robin, kid.
Or the second.
A bunch of files got corrupted. I'll run some diagnostics, see what I can recover.
Let's see if Master Bruce left us any more clues.
Margie, the tattooed lady, would tell us stories about the court back at Haley's Circus. Used to say they were watching and they'd steal us away if we gave a bad performance. Always assumed it was just circus legend.
Not at all. There are a number of references to the court in Gotham's history, but nothing concrete. I can't authenticate any of these sources.
Supposedly some wingnut wrote a tell-all book about them. But it's a legend in and of itself, so...
Shame, really. Such a work would have made a wonderful addition to the library.
The earliest version of the court rhyme is from the 1700s.
And says they're after the Fountain of Youth.
Seem pretty kill-happy for people who want eternal life.
Those aren't mutually exclusive. There were a lot of bodies in that pit.
And one of them was holding this. Might open something useful.
Our scans revealed an isotope embedded in the metal. It definitely has a match.
It's a key.
So? Let's find the door.
If not famous member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family, Oswald Cobblepot entered into business from a young age. These days, he can often be seen personally welcoming guests at his entertainment palace, the Iceberg Lounge. But it was only a few short years ago that Cobblepot was better known as the Penguin, a notorious gangster tried and convicted for a litany of financial and violent crimes. Cobblepot insists he's turned over a new leaf after serving his time. He says that the only penguins in Gotham now are the tuxedo guests of the Iceberg Lounge. This is Noor Rashid with GCN.
Hand me that coolant.
Did it hurt, Jason?
When I fell from heaven?
When you came back to life, did the Lazarus Pit hurt?
It changed me. Hey, Lazarus isn't gonna bring Bruce back, Tim.
Who's to say he doesn't want us to try?
Isn't this bike? You can't just change everything out and expect things to work like they did.
Then what am I supposed to do?
Try grieving.
way overdue for a rematch, Mr. Todd.
Whoa. You got the Horror Classics expansion pack.
How could I turn down scares and beats?
Let's do this.
New challenger. Next level, Pit of Despair. Get ready.
Whoa.
Damn! You're a monster! Let loose with your killer moves! Uh-oh! You're falling behind!
Jason? Are you okay? The Lazarus Pit?
Yeah. It's stupid. I'll be fine.
It's not stupid. You died. It's okay to not be okay with that. Know what? I'm hungry. I'll get some takeout from Big Billy Burger. You want your usual? One bacon ultra belly combo coming up. I'll be right back.
Hey. Thanks, Babs.
Belfry, got an address for me?
By cross-referencing the isotope in the key with Gotham architecture records, we've managed to narrow it down to a location. I'm sending you the coordinates now.
Got it. Thanks, Belfry. Face. That's a new one.
Thank you!
Turned into clay? Oh no. Belfry, looks like Clayface is back.
Wasn't he supposed to be dead?
Well, unless there's another bad guy made of clay, no. But I'll collect some samples.
Whoa! About time you showed up.
Call me Red Hood. And your name is?
If I don't need to know your real name, you don't need to know mine. I got grandkids to think about. You can just call me Madame Palomares.
Okay, Madam Palomares. Got your message. Said you had some intel for me.
I do. What I'm about to tell you is highly confidential. There's a group of us. People who want to see real change in Gotham. We call ourselves the Watch.
Impressive.
I started the group years ago when I got fed up with all the bad apples in this town.
Been there.
I reached out to Batman for help. He wasn't too sure about us at first, but I showed him that having eyes on the ground could be useful. So we started giving him tips to help him keep our neighborhood safe. He told me that if he ever went quiet for this long, that I should reach out to you.
He was right. I'll do whatever I can to keep your neighborhood safe, ma'am.
I'll spread the word to the other members of the Watch. He is missed. But the entire Watch has your back. We can do this. Together.
Whoa! You scared me!
Hey there. Can I get you a drink?
Maybe later. I'm working.
Fair enough. Nice to meet you, by the way. I'm David.
Madame Palomara says you're the guy to talk to about shady stuff around these parts.
Oh yeah, Gotham's gangs aren't exactly subtle, especially when they're sloshed. Either that or they think the wheelchair affects my hearing.
People are assholes. I'm sorry you have to deal with that.
Wouldn't be so bad if I could at least get the cops to take me seriously.
They won't help you, but I will. What do you got?
Thanks.
Belfry, everything looks normal here. Time to look for that door.
It will probably be well hidden. Remember the court rhyme. The Court of Owls is watching.
From inside Gotham's walls. I know. Of course, it's creepy and glowing. I'm sure this is up to code. Hello. I'm selling Owl Scout cookies. I'm in, Belfry. Some kind of court hideout. Doesn't look like anyone's here.
Strange location for it. Any indication of what they were doing there?
I'll look around and let you know. I know that name from somewhere. Belfry, do you remember a murder case? Victim was someone named Moreno.
Of course. The brother of Elena Moreno, a local judge. She took a leave of absence from the bench directly afterward for family reasons.
It looks like the Court of Owls ordered the hit. Let me see what else I can find out.
Thank you.
Belfry, I got it. The court ordered a hit at the Chelsea tunnel.
Construction on the tunnel was shut down when the site was declared unsafe.
This reeks of a cover-up. The Court of Owls is hiding something down there. Going over now.
Take care, and keep us updated.
You're not looking too well. Looks like this is it.
You rock!
Belfry, I got a pile of that clay for us to run tests on.
How did you know what I wanted for my birthday?
Sounds like one hell of a knockout.
Yeah.
Like the workers found a huge pit, then stopped. I'll probably be out of comms range down there. Track me if you can, and I'll check in when I get a signal. I'm heading down.
Sure. Just don't make me come down there after you.
gift for you.
This place is huge. What the hell are they mining? A lot of scratch to get at whatever's in the rocks down here.
Hmm.
whatever they were after has already been extracted. Extraction room. There we go. What? Nobody wants to do science with me? I guess I'll just have to grab a sample for myself. More rocks. Robin would love this. Maybe I can figure out what they were after if I examine these samples. This stuff is called Dionysium. I guess we can run tests back at the Belfry. Now, how do I get back there? Might take it out of here.
So you're still alive. It's clear you don't understand your place. We earned our power. We shaped Gotham into the great city she is today. We are the protectors, not you. You're just bats. And owls devour bats.
Locked, of course. Stupid cave-in. Where the hell am I?
Better be a way out. Belfry, can you read me?
We seem to have you back, Red Hood. Are you all right?
Everything's fine. The court's mining some weird shit called Dionysium. And it sure reminds me of... Belfry, you cut out. Come in. Damn it. Lost the signal.
You take forever to do the simplest of tasks. We have things to discuss. Come find me.
The court of owls is watching. From inside of Gotham's walls. They lurk in every shadow. And they rule you. One and all.
You knew we'd find the court. You were just waiting for us to stick our necks out.
When I was still part of the League, we observed the court's growth in Gotham. Now you can see the city's rotten core.
They're mining something called Dionysium. And it smells like Lazarus pit water to me.
A foul substitute for the true miracle. A contaminated extract. For centuries, the court has been looking for a fountain of youth. Instead, they found the makings of undying monsters.
Hmm. So they're using Dionysium to make talons, then. What do you know? Huh. So why doesn't the League make a deal? Trade the court some green goo in exchange for mindless talon ninjas.
Even in their current debased state, the League would never descend to such banality. And the court's greed and corruption prevent them from ever mastering the secrets of the Lazarus Pits.
You turned a chemical reaction into some kind of bullshit holy ritual.
Oh, those are some harsh words. That ceremony resurrected you, Jason.
I knew it was you, Talia. That pit scrambled my mind, but I'm still a damn good detective.
I suppose gratitude was too much to expect in exchange for another stab at life.
After all the shit you've done to me, I don't owe you anything.
With Bruce gone, the court's operation grows. The League of Shadows will raise Gotham to the ground unless you silence the court.
Cut the talking in riddles, bullshit. You want us to get rid of the voice so the League will leave Gotham alone. What's in it for you, though, hmm?
I'll do what I can to distract the League. And your path to the Court of Owls will be clear.
Toya feels.